There you go. You have to pull a little bit harder before they do. Only 8 Gs. 7. They deploy a little bit.
Two, it depends.
So they don't deploy a lot. It's not like automatically as soon as you start taunting, they just go. It's only if you're pulling a substantially high G. And the flight model should be the exact same anyway. These things will already out-dogfight the pants out of a MiG-21 vest who doesn't know what they're doing. And in sim, if you take it to sim, this will out-dogfight a MiG-21 vest.
We're ahead of the enemy.
So it should already be corrected for the flight model. It's just a visual thing. Yeah, okay, they're deploying there. Yeah, there you go. So it looks like at high speeds, it's just to do with speeds that they don't come out. To get ion physics to let you know whether that's correct or not, but it looks like they don't deploy above. Let's see what speeds they deploy.
That's a MiG. It's got an RWR. Let's see what else we got here. Oh, this bastard. Dripping chaff and shit. I can't block anything else. Motherfucker, there we go. Motherfucker, block this retard FG. Slow. Foxwell. Track. Ooh, I think that's a kill. Missiles to the maximum. I've got 1 kill per missile. Even though one of them missed. Most likely a gun kill. Oh, shit. Fast as fuck, boys. Nine. Oh, that's one way to end the night.